We're here with Ludacris at the Chicagoland Speedway.
Yes.
Thank you so much for being with us, for talking to us. How does it feel to be back in your home state?
It feels all, it's such great energy in Illinois, Chicago, period. I love being here. And I think this is like some of the best time of year to be here. The weather's perfect. It doesn't get any better than this.
There's no better city in the world than Chicago in the summer.
Yeah, I agree. 100% I agree. The food, the restaurants, the people, the women. Hey, I'm taking. I was just throwing that out there. Just throwing that out there.
So how has doing movies like Furious 7 increased your interest in extreme sport?
You know what? It's crazy because when, you know, I am the real Fast and Furious. Don't let anybody tell you anything different, man. When it comes to the cast, I'm the guy that is driving like these guys and these maniacs out here. But no, it's very similar because art imitates life. And at the end of the day, I think that's why people love the Fast and Furious so much. It's almost like they're living vicariously through our characters. And it's therapeutic, you know, in a sense, to go to the movies and just love what you're seeing, and you can relate to each character. And then we come here to Speedway and it's very similar. It's just like there's testosterone with these engines roaring and revving up and things of that nature. So it feels good.
So the Hispanic community and the African-American community have done a lot to make the Furious series successful, right?
Yes.
What can we do to increase interest in NASCAR?
In NASCAR, you know, I think as long as more people are aware of it and aware about when the races are, because this is one of the biggest sports, if not the biggest sport, when it comes to the amount of people that show up, like in the United States of America. So I think it can get more interesting if they, you know, say, for instance, if they add some speaker systems in their cars and we can figure out what the hell they're listening to while they're driving at the same time. That would be interesting.
That would be very interesting.
Who's listening to Ludacris Move B Get Out the Way while they're on the track trying to pass somebody up?
So according to IMDb, you're going to be participating in a season, in an episode of The Empire.
Yeah.
What's that like? What do you think is, why do you think it's been so successful?
Oh, man. I just think people, like I say, I think people can identify with the characters again. I think they love the aggression of the show, the way that it's shot, and of course the musical element everybody loves. So I'm proud to be a part of it, and I'm on, like you said, I'm on season 2, one of the episodes. I can't really disclose all of the information, but make sure you check it out.
You've had a very busy week. You were at the White House.
Yeah.
What was it like? We saw you hashtagging Luda for Prez. What would your administration be like?
You would be a part of the administration, that's for sure, because you'd be turning heads, and I think, you know, we would get a lot of attention on us, and that's what we need. But, man, I would just be... I'd be out here just doing the work that needs to be done and continuing to bring down the deficit in the world and try and make the world a better place. And we all have different opinions of how we can make that happen. So, you know, we'll talk together,
we'll talk,
our cabinet and everything, and then we'll get back to you guys.
So really quickly, right before we end the interview, we're here today.
Yeah.
Is there any way you can improvise a little rap verse about NASCAR, about race car driving?
Oh, man, you know, I wish that I could, but at the end of the day, my man Dale Earnhardt is not driving today, so I'm a little pissed. So usually I would include him in there, but, you know, I'm just wanting someone to win. Yes, but I wish I could. Next time I got you guys when my guy is racing.
Got it. Yeah. I'm going to hold you to that.
Absolutely.
Quickly, hello to the people of Red Eye, of Oi, of Chicago.
What's up to everybody in Chi-Town, man? I love you guys. And just continue to support. I'll continue to make you proud.